the National Anthem, and we're ready to start today's AAA Boys Basketball Tournament from the Kingdom in Seattle. A nice Evergreen crowd up here. Diamond out on top. Newton has one for three. Yes!
Heart changes.
That big time rejection.
I've been out in the cave for 40 days with only a spark to light my way. I want to give out. I want to give out.
Thrown away by Diamond. It's a breakaway. Diamond down the middle, uses the glass. Matt gets the bucket.
I still believe.
Down court. Beats the pressure behind the back pass. Oh, my goodness.
To the lies, to the storms, to the cries, and to the wars. Oh, I still believe.
In Seattle, Evergreen Plainsmen 73. The Everett Seagull 46. Diamond down low has Jones. Yes.
Nice play.
Stop. Newton has one for three. Yes. Stolen away by Preston. A breakaway. Matt Diamond. Can he get to the ball? He does. He uses the glass.
Nice play.
Don't come on me. I'm turning tossed upon the waves. When the darkness comes, I feel the grave. But I still believe.
Inside, gets up Cahill, stolen away by Myers. Myers steals it away and leaves it for Matt Diamond. Diamond's gonna work the middle, dishes off to Derek Neslin, yes!
Time to suck it up and play defense for the Plainsmen. They play great defense.
Diamond tips it away. Can he come up with a steal? Ball loose on the floor. If it's a jump ball, no! Underneath, Neslin is wide open, yes! Derek Neslin wide open, what a steal by Matt Diamond, laying on the floor. Derek Neslin for three. Yes! Yes! Matt Diamond's gonna work inside. Ditches off. Buster's down low. Uses the glass. Yes! Number 50, John Cannon. Those are the reserves.
last night.
Number 25, Jason Meyer.
Jason the senior, 6'3", averages 10 points a game. Number 33, co-captain Matt Diamond, 5'10", a senior man, averages almost 9 points a game and is the tournament leader in assists.
Number 35, Paul Jones.
Number 35, senior Paul Jones, 6'3", averages almost 9 points a game. And in the middle, number 51, Paul Rutzman. Paul, 6'5", senior, averages 20 points per game. Those are the starters for the Evergreen Plainsmen. Head coach John Triplett, assistant coaches Ken Neslin and Jeff Beers. Jason Myers. Myers pulls it down, drives inside, uses the glass. Yes. Neslin pulls it down. And to Bustman. Yes. Bustman's going to go in alone. Yes. Bustman with the bucket. Sends it out to Jason Myers. Myers, yes, the three.
A big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
With the glass, yes.
Sing it!
We will. Rebound, Jason Myers, the putback, yes.
Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes, gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face, big disgrace.
Derek for three, yes.
He does. He doesn't seem to be too worried about these free throws anyway.
Very important here for Samantha to block out in case of a miss. They didn't need to worry about that.
He can stay.
Myers from the foul line gives Evergreen a two-point lead.
42 left to go in this overtime period. 53-51. Bustman with 20 in the game. 21.
Boy, Dave, I'd say absolutely clutch free throw shooting by Paul Bustman here tonight.
Bustman with 21. The lead is 3. 54-51. He's got ice water in his veins. Second shot. Paul has been perfect. Absolutely perfect on every one of those shots. The lead is 4. 8 for 10, 5, 56-51. Second shot, yes.
Buried them both.
Canute at the line, yes.
Oh, come on.
He's got 4 in the game, none of them bigger than that one right there to make them. Prior to Myers, no, we don't, but we can get the ball in, we get it into Neslin. Neslin just puts it up
good
the
job.
Air, 2 seconds to Cannon. Cannon pulls it down.
That's it,
the game is over. Our final score from the Kingdom. The Evergreen Plainsmen, 64.
Here they go.
The Plainsmen, 64. The Sammamish Totem, 59. The boys, AAA champion, and they're off and running, and they got the fans really worked up. It's bedlam and pandemonium out on the court. The Plainsmen, 64. The Sammamish Totem, 59. We are going to take a 2-minute timeout, get some home, get some stats, and then come back for our post-game celebration. We'll take a 2-minute timeout from the Kingdom. Our final score, Evergreen 64, the Sammamish 59, the boys, AAA champion. We'll take a 2-minute timeout.